back to my channel.
Yes,
our channel. You guys, I'm so excited. I have Sandra and NJ.
Why did your name have to come?
No, that's not Sandra. You've come before.
You've come like two or three times.
You don't mind that. You're just jealous.
At least we have Sandra and NJ.
Oh, she's sorry. And also, they know you.
Yeah, we just added her, Sha, but Sandra is on my channel today. If you guys don't know who Sandra is,
Sandra, Newewe.
Sandra, Newewe. If you don't know her, then you need to go and find out. And then we have MJ.
My sister.
Yes.
Actually,
and then we have
Nana. And me and Sandra, we are close to the same.
Yes.
And this is close to
the same. You are a perfect match.
Yes. Yes.
Alright, so I asked you guys yesterday on Instagram to give us Never Have I Ever questions. And you guys, I got some. Some of you are nasty. I'm judging you.
I'm judging you guys.
We don't even have drinks here. Do you guys want drinks?
I have my drink. I came with my drink.
I don't play this rough game.
Oh, I have my podcast.
No, I'm going to bring drink. You guys should just hold on.
Let's start though.
We don't talk. Okay, so the first
one. No, you haven't finished the. Have we finished the intro?
We just
before we now say
we finished
before sit down.
She was anyway. You guys, so I'm going to be reading from Instagram. Okay.
Okay.
So the first one is. Never have I ever talked bad about someone when drunk. I've never been drunk.
I've been drunk multiple times.
When I'm drunk, I just
maintain myself. No, I don't maintain. When I'm drunk, I
avoid everybody.
I just dance.
When I'm drunk, I'm so calm.
You're a hyper person.
Yeah, no, I don't
know. I'm happy. Like, even if I'm gisting, it's about me. Maybe I'll tell someone. Maybe I've said in my head, hey, I should not tell this person. I will gist.
Yeah, again.
But it's never about somebody else. I don't even remember people.
Yeah.
But basically, I sleep. That's all.
When I'm drunk, I lie down and sleep.
I dance and I gist and I enjoy myself.
Okay, the next one. This one, I'm very sure I'm guilty of this one. Never have I ever lied to my friend to make them happy.
We are normal.
In my mind, I'm just like, oh my god.
You know, the truth. I know when I did this.
I will not do it to people. I'll just say it. I will know how to put it.
I don't know how to put it.
Never have I ever had a secret IG account.
No, not secret.
But
no, you are drinking means
nothing like this.
Okay, it's not secret. I've had a good idea. I'll open the account, but then I'll get tired of it next day.
Never have I ever called the wrong person but pretended I meant to call them.
Oh, it happens to me almost all the time. And I talked to that person for like 45 minutes.
I need to drink. So the never, Chimo, never have I ever had a threesome.
Chinelo, you just want threesome. Three people.
Three, whichever one is a no for you. I beg, I'm just joking. Never have I ever had a zaddy. No, zaddy is like an
older. We have zaddy in our family now.
Emeka is our zaddy.
And then when you're saying thank you, you'll be like, oh no, you deserve no.
I don't have.
Emeka is our zaddy. daddy, but it doesn't count.
Emeka is the best sugar daddy any girl can have.
We're just talking about him yesterday.
Yes.
How good he is. Emeka will just take you to the shop. Just pick anything you want.
Hey,
if it's food,
just go to America. Every day, take out. Like, whatever. Like, platter, everything. Like, it's amazing.
Never have I ever sent nudes. Never.
I have.
Sent what? Nudes.
Like, no, don't trust
to my husband, no.
Anyway, true.
No, I can't send my nudes.
You will delete it now.
No.
Does it take time?
Your husband will definitely delete it.
Of course.
Your husband will definitely delete it.
Funny enough, I've sent them, but not nudes. You can't believe I sent this. Please let me check this thing. What did
you do? Why is nudes? I'm thinking that
girls, what kind of nudes?
What? What? If you can do that, why can't you not do a sexy version?
Nah. I don't show my
face. Will you stop?
I don't show my face.
Stop what? Find that because I never knew.
Do you want to know? Everything is so sexual with you guys. Never have I ever had a one night stand. Never.
No.
I don't think I don't have the mind.
Yeah, me never. Too. Nah. Do you know what one night stand? Never have I ever done BDSM.
What's BDSM?
Oh, jeez.
I've been wanting to do that.
Why?
What is BDSM?
I don't understand. Something sexy and nice.
I wanted that person handcuffs you and then has a heart attack.
Have you seen the movie like that?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. The guy even died sexually.
Somebody must enter.
Forget about that. What if maybe you guys are just in?
But there's no maybe. We're not alone.
Wow.
My children will enter. I'll say, give me my phone.
That's when you're at home.
With handcuffs.
When you're at home. Give me
my phone. Yes.
And then when you're in, she say you're at a hotel. Do you know how
you'll be naked?
I will be embarrassed.
And then maybe they change your two legs.
As long as it's my husband, I am not
embarrassed. You know what I mean? What if the person that changed you up has a heart attack?
I'm not saying now.
Never have I ever thought about running away from my family.
Never.
She has actually run away
like twice and went to bring me back.
Are you serious?
When you were younger.
Come on, finish what you started. During my early days in marriage.
Are you serious?
I ran away from my husband's house. A couple of times. But I always run to my husband's family.
Okay.
Yes. Then before I got married, I ran away from my.
She said, "Come on, my father's house."
But I understand she was very young.
Yeah.
You guys know what that story. Go and check it on her channel. She was young, so I understand it.
So never have I ever been to a strip club.
I want to go. I see the opportunity to go. It was so bad. But you know why I've never been there? I surprised my husband. On his birthday, to like we went to strip club. No, I didn't vlog.
You didn't know, but I know that birthday you guys went to the club or something.
We went. You had shot. I hosted him. Yeah, I hosted him and his friends and my friends somewhere else.
What is the thrill?
Then after I went to strip club,
I just want to see this.
He's not strip for you.
I just want to see. Yes.
Just that.
No, but strip club. It's almost like a club. Just that naked girls come and rub the bumbo.
Oh my God.
Wait.
Like they'll rub both the man.
Yes, everybody else now.
You keep them. You can't touch them.
I pay for my husband's dance.
Yes, nobody can touch them.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, so you can talk to in our own.
In VIP. Touch
the
I've never seen where they touch. I always say no touching.
No, no. But it's only people that like you just know how to do. But it was really like it was a nice experience.
I just need to move on.
I'm just curious. I'm curious. I'll never go back. I might even walk out.
Actually, I've only been that once.
I've not finished my lunch. I will walk one to see how he would have came before.
You can't eat.
I will not be one to see.
No, it's okay. I like so.
It's too salty.
And just give me that one to
see. Guys, people just come here and be eating egg. Only egg. I don't. Time.
Sorry.
People don't want bread. No Indomie. No nothing. Yeah. Alright. Never have I... This one is from Nelo. I'm going to just say it out. It's from Nelo. Never have I ever collected D more than 3 times a day.
Drink.
You drink.
Drink.
I have never.
You drink. You drink.
I
can't even for drink. You to ask this.
I didn't drink.
Drink.
I have never.
It's a lie.
Now you know.
Come on. Yeah.
You know that it's me and you that did it together.
Alright. Drink. Next one.
No, let me understand. D on. Drink.
Drink.
Like collected it like 3 times
drink
a day.
Drink.
Collected what? 3 times a day. Drink.
Drink. But you say you thought it was drink. Which drink?
Chimo. I have not, but I've collected 2 times.
Hmm. But I've collected 6 times.
Don't mind that.
Never have I ever gone on a date with no intention of paying for anything. But
yes,
then,
now,
like
you tell me let's go on a date, you want me to pay something.
I've never even gone for a date with intention of paying for it. Like,
never.
Why? Exactly.
Why?
I always have an open mind.
Unless no. Unless if you didn't invite me, that's fine. If I invited you, of course
yeah,
I expect
course,
to
yeah.
pay for both of
but
us.
Don't but
if you
for
invite
data.
Me, exactly. But if you invite me, no, now if you don't have the money, don't invite me for a date. That's my opinion. No, I beg. I don't defy anybody. But like. The way we are now, if I tell people, oh, let's go out and eat, I have intention of paying.
I will pay, yeah.
But if different people say, oh, should we go out? Like, and it's more like a conversation if we should go out. But if I'm saying, let's go.
Means
I
want to pay.
Yeah. It's not even about boys. It applies to both boys and girls.
And girls.
Me.
Yeah. But for boys, I can't even invite yourself. Don't invite me.
I cannot invite you.
But when you invite me,
you should
pay.
Pay. Of course. Never have I ever met up with someone from a dating app. I've never.
What is dating app?
It's something I want. I wish I did. Just to see the kind of people that you know use dating app, but I just didn't have the opportunity.
Yeah, actually. I want to meet someone.
What
do you mean by dating app?
A rapist, a murderer.
But what if they are not about like even if you meet them in a club,
like the person will
invite you. Even if you meet them in a wedding.
It's not possible.
They can still be a rapist and a murderer.
No, you don't have to go. You guys can.
You will meet in a neutral open place.
Yeah.
No matter where you meet somebody, they can be a repeat.
But you know how this
but and you still wouldn't know.
No, for you people are in Nigeria now. I'm just saying, it's the truth.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, we don't get to Nigeria.
Until rape and kill you.
More common abroad. So
but I think Nigerians now do it. Never have I ever called my boyfriend with the name of an ex.
Never.
Knowingly and unknowingly.
God
never.
Women are smarter than that.
Thank you.
It's men that are that dumb.
Thank you. How?
I'm not saying men are dumb. You know, in this YouTube, you have to. You have to explain yourself very well.
Explain yourself.
Come on, man. But seriously, women are smarter than that.
Never have I ever fought with a friend. Physical fight. Never.
Maybe
I
in secondary
school. I have. But in secondary school, just.
I have. Just secondary school.
Like, no, my classmates.
Secondary school, I have.
In secondary school, I have.
Secondary school, yeah.
Okay, never have I ever been expelled or suspended.
Oh, I have.
I have.
My first 2 weeks in my new school.
Which school?
Why? It was.
AJ was so stubborn.
No, I was new. Indoor suspension 1 week with hard labor.
I have been expelled and I was asked to bring my parents.
Because I don't
are you
know.
Serious?
What did you do?
I was fighting.
Oh, Sandra.
I didn't do anything. I've never been expelled. I wasn't even up. I think 1 week into the school. I followed my friends. They were doing choir practice on Saturday night. And I followed them to the back of the school. Apparently, they were doing some kind things there. They cut out of us.
What kind of things? Tell us what
secondary
you,
school
was what class?
Just talking like boy and girl talking. No SS.
All those kind of
SS.
Things.
Never have I ever stolen from a friend.
Stolen something from my friend.
My man will never.
How will I steal? I'll beg you.
Yeah, beg you.
I'll beg you to give me if I like.
I don't say the thing I can steal is meat from your pot. But it's really not stealing. But I don't have to steal meat from your pot because I'll tell you. But never.
I'll simply ask you.
The only people I can comfortably steal from, which I don't consider stealing, is my parents.
And you always steal from Neka.
No, that one is not stealing now. I think it's not stealing. Like I go to my sister's house and collect top.
But you didn't have knowledge. She would not see sister.
Did you hear the word you used? Collect.
I go to my sister's house.
Without her knowledge.
No, she used to know. Don't mind her.
Collect.
She only finds out after.
It's not true. She used to tell me.
Never have I ever been proposed to by a fellow lady or woman. Not proposed, but like.
Hey,
okay,
reach out to you.
Women don't check me.
They've checked me.
Those days I used to behave like boys and all that.
Mona, I was still normal.
She thought maybe I was. She now approached me that.
Are you serious?
If we are good.
You just say you're not interested.
We are starting the fight to Facebook. If power.
You won't even have a call. You just don't sense power.
No, no, it's just normal juice now.
It's juice.
Number one. Never have I ever insulted someone in my head while smiling at them.
Come
I have.
Let to now.
We all do that.
Not my friend.
There are.
Not my friend. Yeah.
Not my strangers. But strangers. There are. I don't know how to think. Some people that
would love.
Exactly. Yeah. Force you know where on.
They
love stop stealing my
leg.
That's me to give you, I gave you, and you're still stealing from the corner.
Yeah, finish one. The people are still stealing and not stealing. Let me take the remaining one.
Okay, never have I ever urinated in a pool as an adult.
Say, no, never, God forbid.
Urinated in a pool.
God forbid.
No,
God forbid.
No.
God forbid. But as a child, plenty
of
times.
Yeah, plenty of times.
Let me go to the English.
These questions are juicy, Sha.
Yeah. So many have skipped.
Why not say them? If not something we can answer, we'll skip.
Okay, Sha.
Exactly.
So that we'll be hearing it.
Never have I ever lusted over another man while married.
Hey!
No.
Get on here, Jula.
Wait.
There's a difference, sir.
Top. What's his name? Something
no,
else.
No, Chinelo, not fictional.
Chris Hemsworth.
Not fictional.
Chris Hemsworth.
Like real.
No, okay, let me put it this way. We notice fine, attractive men.
Yes, yes.
But not that we lost after
them. Exactly.
Why would you lost after another man when you're married?
Exactly.
When you see everything you need,
you know, but that's
man,
thing, no,
your husband.
For me, lust is not even about appearance. So you have, it has to be deeper for me to be.
Okay, it's true. Yeah.
So that's why it's very hard.
Mm-hmm.
But when it comes to appearance, of course, sometimes you notice hot people. It's
normal.
You think your husband is not noticing hot people?
Even as girls, you still notice.
Yes, true.
Never have I ever made a fake social media account to stalk an ex and the person they moved
on.
What is
his
name?
I cast a mind in
the
and
then I'll start stalking you.
In Jesus' name. Amen. May that never be your portion.
Amen.
But you know, I feel like people that do this thing, it's people that they broke up with. Yeah, like if you break up with someone, I don't think you will care.
You will care what they are doing.
Yeah.
But if the
break up person that break up with you, whichever one.
No, if person breaks up with you, you might care. But if you're the one that breaks up with the person, like, I don't think.
But let that not be our portion.
Amen.
Just move on by God's grace.
Thank
God
you, my
the strength to move on.
Men are plenty, and they are cheap.
They are plenty.
Never have I ever kissed a woman.
Hey,
never.
Hey.
My sister used to kiss us then when we were younger all the time.
Who?
Chioma now, have you forgotten?
That's not a woman.
Is it peck or kiss?
On the lips.
Isn't that one? It's not.
It's not what I grew up with you though, so.
But I don't understand what is like kissing a woman, deep kissing.
Yes, now.
Grow up on my.
Fine. We've all not.
If I blow you.
The way I sound, I don't understand.
We've all not done it.
Which girl did you
kiss? We have not done it.
Chinelo,
we have not done it.
You have kissed some.
Which girl did you kiss?
Yes, it's Jacko.
What is Jacko?
We have not done it.
We have all not.
Jacko, why are you speaking for us? Speak for yourself, first of all.
Never have I ever secretly wished I could try something even though I know it is wrong. Never have I ever stolen money from my husband. Do you know I have never? Like I can proudly say.
Is it for real?
Yeah, I have never.
Good job.
No, what I want to say is
I have never stolen from my husband because he gives me almost anything I ask.
Okay, well, that's your dumb.
No, but no.
What
that kind of
stuff. Understand it.
Yes.
What I want to say is that my husband, newly married, Francis will bring back plenty cash, keep in the house, then come back next week, it's finished. Keep, it's finished. It's not stealing, it's just me taking money. But now, 6 years later, if Francis keeps cash in that house, you can never find it. It's not possible that you find it. I say, Francis will hide money, so I'll just say, babe, do you have 10 Kenny's to buy something? To say, just leave the room, let me bring it. Money, so I don't call it stealing. Mm. It's just how little it's money you have. For me, it's house money. Mm. Mm. But if that's what you want to call stealing, then
but just so take it.
First, you tell me to leave the room now for him to bring that money. He said, you're not serious now, you don't need it. Mm. You're scared because you don't need it.
Never have I ever told my friend's secrets to someone else. Mm. Depends on the friend, but I have.
Okay, let me confess.
My husband's not my
no, let me confess.
See, like when I get to the study, I don't mind her telling Francis.
I was just confessing to you too for my. If I'm ever to tell anybody to be somebody's NJ, but it's still not everybody's secret that I tell NJ. Mm. But there are some secrets that are not secret.
Yes. Yeah, anyway.
I know it's okay, you or like, NJ. No, I can tell her this.
Something that my friend
tell her this is something like telling it to a wall. Like,
yeah, because yeah, as I've said it, it has left. Like, I don't know. I remember it though, but I just don't care.
Yeah,
so it doesn't bother me.
Telling NJ something to like telling it to a wall, like, but who will you tell though?
Yeah. What? I don't, anyway.
Oh, but you're married now, no? Please, you're telling everybody's secret.
But I have not even finished telling my own secret to myself.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But you know, I think we should over exaggerate secrets. Secrets. I think that's the problem. There are some things I tell you, like,
and if at all I have to do that, I would need to ask that my friend. Can I show
this why we going one far?
Or something.
There are some things that I'm not really
saying. I get what you know.
There are some things I tell you or you tell me. It's not really a big secret.
Like deep
secret. But you don't let everybody know your business.
Okay, Shusha, it's a deep secret.
Yes, before I tell you a deep secret, I wouldn't tell you at least a piece. I've never told anyone else. I don't want anyone to, even if I said I don't want anyone to do what I would tell you, you will know that there's something. There's something that you tell me now. I know you can never leave my mouth.
Yeah.
Maybe exactly. Because of, you did not tell me it's a secret though, but because of you said it.
But because you are not wrong. Now there are things that when people tell you, you just already know that. So this is I'm not supposed to say it to.
Some adults don't know.
Exactly. Some adults don't know. Some adults will even say things that you did not ask them to. You did not even tell them.
Yeah.
They can even, as in, relate things that they just observed to others without minding.
Yeah.
Some adults are like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, I think we'll exaggerate secrets.
But some things that I'm telling not my husband because he'll start judging the person.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't worry, my husband.
I'm
sorry. Sometimes I just will tell you something. I said, let's stop it. I don't want to laugh out loud too much. Like, I'm not asking you now. You know, it's a secret though, but that. You just know who to tell me. As an adult, you should know.
Yeah. Okay.
That's not too much for that secret part.
As in, never have I ever fought in public.
I have.
Yeah. Tell them the kind of public. Tell them the kind of public so that they understand. Just tell them where. Just continue.
But I don't fight physically, though. You mean mouth?
Yeah. No, mouth. I have physically fought in the public.
I mean, punches and everything.
Where was it?
Now,
where?
Everywhere. Was it
church?
Everywhere.
I told Nelo one day.
Sandra, really?
The way I see Sandra. Let me tell you what I said. I told Nelo that the way I see Sandra, if she beats my husband, I'll tell her sorry.
I don't understand.
But the thing is, after that last fight, I fought. I vowed never to fight again until date. I have never fought anyone.
My last fight on just 3. Physical fight.
No, my last fight, I was already married. I came down all the way from Lagos, down to East.
Took my fight.
To fight the fight.
No!
And after the fight, I went back.
You see, like,
my mom knows the story now.
She said, what to get
to this?
This is the best story I'm talking about.
I'll share it on my channel.
You know me, I would never fight physically.
No,
but
I have.
I will tell
some things, like, I understand that some things can actually
Yeah, I can imagine.
I don't get angry like
that. That one, I could not help. All the way from Lagos.
And if I slap you and you want to be tired, I will have to stop.
I'm not yet. Anger.
So it's turned to a fight.
So it's just better.
Anger will not let me sleep, but I'll confront you. I won't fight you, but I'll confront you.
Jesus.
But I don't want anything to say.
But if you offend me personally, it's easy for me to let go.
So it's best to just walk away.
But when you extend it to maybe people that are close to me,
my mom, I fight more for people I love than myself.
Than myself.
For myself, I will never fight. Do what you want.
Do what you want.
But for people I love, hey,
when I start doing my mom, you know, things like that. I won't help. I can't help it. I'll fight you, man.
I beg, go fight again.
Okay, let me see. All right, guys. So that brings us to the end of this video. I really enjoyed filming this.
Honestly, I had fun.
I had fun.
So that reminds me. So I forgot to talk about the fact that we have videos on NJ's channel and on Sandra's channel and
yes,
on
guys.
Melo's channel.
We don't know the date they will go up.
Yeah, but just watch out for it.
Watch out for it.
Subscribe to everybody. Turn notification on so that when we post it, you will just find out immediately.
And you see the way you're grey, like another one of us.
As in,
like what's happening?
You're just so different.
What's happening?
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and their channels.
Thank
I will
you.
See you all in our next videos.
Bye! Bye.